lunchtime. Okay, right now I have a poke bowl with brown rice and salmon with looks like sesames. Like, yeah, and there's avocado, and then there's seaweed salad, kimchi, and then wasabi. And also, I got cucumber and umami with it. And I forgot what they're called. These. They're not green beans. Asparagus! Okay. And then these are, also has. I know I have some seaweed salad with it, but that's supposed to be with, I don't know if you could see the carrots. I'm so excited and yummy, yummy. Okay, let's try the brown rice. Good. Salmon.
Good.
I'm gonna mix it now. First, I have to have like see how this wasabi is. I'm not sure if it's going to be really spicy. Vegetables are very fresh. Everything's fresh here, so I'm happy.
Oh my, a lot of wasabi in my mouth. Uh-oh.
Ooh. That was good though. I love this.
Oh, yeah.
I'm happy. I'm so glad I tried this. Poke Bowl's so good. I love seaweed salad, and it has this sesame oil taste. I like it too, and I think they might have seasoned it with sweet or like Thai chili sauce with the salmon. Oh, so good. Mm. sauce. I don't know what type of sauce it is, but it looks good. Let's see. Oh, missing sauce. Oh, yeah. Hoisin sauce, but I'm not sure what the top part is. I don't know if it's peanuts, but I love the sauce. And I got, I'm just not using my hands. And I got these wraps. It's with rice paper wrap. Excited. I like the texture of the wrap. Really good. You see, I don't know, lettuce or cabbage, I forgot. But there's carrots and I'm guessing shrimp. I don't know, I forgot, but looks good. Fresh vegetables. Very fresh. Oh, I love hoisin sauce. good. I love that hoisin sauce.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's peanuts. Okay, that was yummy meal. I do feel full. Wow. That? I know I was mainly munching it and I didn't talk much. I hope you enjoyed it, and hope you're all having a good day and being safe out there and healthy. Well, just have a wonderful day, and I guess I'll see you later. My name is Rachel. Be kind to each other, care for one another, respect one another, stop the hate, and peace. Thank you again.